Elisheva. This is Dani. Dani, this is Elisheva. And Yonatan in the background. Hi, how are you? I'd just like to wish a very warm and hearty Mazel Tov to both of you on this occasion of your wedding. It's a wonderful dream which has come true. And I have to tell you, as a personal witness, Hashem has guided Elisheva every step of the way and been there for her every step of the way. What appeared to be, you know, little distractions were really Hashem's way of bringing her to where she is now. So Hashem should help the both of you should be blessed with only joy and happiness and lots of mazel. And one day we'll see you in the Holy Land if they ever let us out of here. All the best and mazel tov.
Amen.
Elisheva has asked that we announce that Elisheva will be walking down the aisle alone, and she would like to make a point that she came to this point of her life only with Hashem and nobody else, and it is also Hashem himself that will take her to the chuppah today.
Shano b'mitzvotav v'tivano al harayot ועשר לנו את הרוסות והתיר לנו את הנשואות לנו על ידי חופה וקידושים ברוך אתה אדוני מקדש עמו ישראל על ידי חופה וקידושים Elisheva, do you want to be Kadesh? That Jonathan should give you a ring and say that you are sanctified to him.
Okay. Yes.
Away at me Kadesh etli. Zebat zo.
Kedat
Moshe Yisrael.
Very special request, and we're going to be doing it. Elisheva succeeded on coming to Eretz Yisrael and going through all the procedures and the bureaucracy, and in the last moment, the moment of their engagement, her father passed away. Her father, and those of you who have been following Elisheva's Facebook, every single day she wrote something unique, another side about her father. And we're going to mention an El Malei Rachamim for your father. El Malei Rachamim Shochen Bamiromim Hamte Menucha Nechona Al Kanfei Hashchina Lenishmat Solomon Ben הבשרה שהלך לעולמו בעבור שכולנו מעלים זיכרונו ומתפללים מילוי נשמתו בזכר זה בעל הרחמים יסתירהו בסדר עולמים וינצור את נשמתו בצרור החיים וינוח בשלום על משכבו ויעמוד לגורלו בקץ הימים וברכתו תהיה שרויה בביתכם לעולמים and his soul and his blessing and his goodness should be filling your house ונאמר אמן
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Borei Pri HaGafen
Amen.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Shehakol Bara Lichvodo
Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Yotzer Adam
Amen.
Those of you who don't know, Rabbi Mori's house is the wonderful house where it all began.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher yatzar et Adam b'tzalmo בצלם תמות תבניתו, בתקילו ממנו, בניין הדייד, ברוך אתה אדוני, יוצר האדם.
אמן.
סאוסטסי.
ברוך אתה אדוני, משמח חסון וחלום.
אמן. You want to invite the seventh bracha? I don't want this to be over. So much kedusha here in the air.
ברוך אתה אדוני, אלוהינו מלך העולם.
אשר ברך ששון ושמחה.
Sason
Nesimcha
Shalom v'reut Me'rad Adonai Eloheinu Yishma be'ari Yehuda U'chutzot Yerushalayim
Ha'ekol Sason
כל ששון וכל שמחה, כל חתן וכל כלה, כל מצלות חתנים בחופתם ונערים משתי מדינתם. ברוך אתה אדוני, משמח חתן עם כלה.
The source of the energy of the whole world, Beit HaMikdash, is still to be built. And at this very moment, where we all were so inspired by the two of you, we want to remember Yerushalayim.
I'll also just mention as well, while I have the opportunity, Mike, that my holy brother actually brought this as a sekula for my marriage. But interestingly, he only told me this last week, he bought this in March this year. Where were we? March this year, March the 6th, I think it was. And it was March the 12th, which was a few days later that Elisheva arrived in this country. So thank you, Ben, for the help, your contribution in bringing us together.
Why do you wait so much?
We'll be right back. lovely.
Thank you very much for everyone for joining us. It's been a very, very special evening. We're very, very excited. The new beginning of our life, we're courageous. We're starting a new life, it's a new beginning. We're looking forward to the rest of our lives together. So thank you for joining us. It's been very special. We can't wait to see you and sharing our simcha together. Thank you very much.